paint on this 1990 Fox Body Mustang was in pretty bad shape. You could definitely see the signs of old age. Sun fading, surface rust, and paint cracking to name a few. I stripped the panels down to bare metal where it was necessary. After the paint was stripped, I sprayed the panels down with the rust neutralizing agent. I let that sit for 24 hours before washing it off and neutralizing the panels. After I let that dry, I sprayed all the panels with a coat of Shopline epoxy primer. After the epoxy, I did all the bodywork that was necessary.